Hey, Rad World, we're back with another trailer reaction, this time for Sicario 2, Sicario, whatever. The first movie, Sicario, is one of my favorite movies, but it's directed by Denis Villeneuve. I'm terrible at pronouncing his name, and I apologize, but he directed the latest Blade Runner movie, and Arrival, and Sicario, and Prisoners, and Enemy, so he's like... Probably my favorite current working director right now. I love everything he puts out. Sicario 2, on the other hand, is not directed by him. It's directed by Stefano Salima. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right either. I don't recognize anything in his IMDb list that he has done. Looks like a bunch of TV stuff. So that's got me a little worried. Because how much I absolutely love Sicario, but let's give this trailer a shot. See what we think. So far, it's that little teaser before the trailer. Every time, it gets me. It's like that looks cool. Looks pretty so far. Some nice wides. Okay. All right. Benicio del Toro is looking pretty awesome. Gotta love Josh Brolin. So, I mean. I don't know how I feel about it. I don't think that Sicario necessarily warranted a sequel. But at the same time, Benicio del Toro's character in the first Sicario was such an interesting character that I really did want to see more from him, and I had heard that this movie was going to kind of be more focused on his character. I like that Josh Brolin's still in the sequel. My big worry is that this movie's just going to be like a big action sequel. The first movie is not like a straight-up action movie by any means. It's more of like a political thriller. But that when there are action moments, they feel extremely real. Sicario, seriously, is one of my favorite movies, favorite like crime movies. I don't know how I feel about it. I don't know. I guess this is one I'll have to see. I'm concerned just because it's a change in director and it feels like a total shift in tone. But... We'll give this one a shot for sure. We'll give it a shot. I mean, I'll watch anything at least once, right? So, yeah, cool. I'm excited, kinda. We'll see what happens with it. All right. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel for more episodes just like this one, and other stuff too. So we'll see you guys tomorrow right here on Rad Entertainment.